Sit on top of the foam roller, positioning it directly on the back of your hip. Crossing one leg over the other and placing your foot on the opposite knee, roll the back of the hip slowly. Whenever you feel a pressure point, pause for 30 seconds. Repeat on both sides. Remember, when rolling, stay off the hip joint. You want the pressure to be on the muscle, not the bone.